Hello everyone, myself advocate Gautam Harshwal, legal advisor at Dailyzy. Welcome to Dailyzy. Today in this video I am going to discuss with you another part of or another article related to fundamental rights of the Constitution of India. Article 17. I am going to discuss with you its definition and introductory part in the same video. So let's start the discussion without any further delay. Article 17 basically is part of, as we discussed, part of fundamental rights. Article 17 basically abolishes the practice of untouchability in any form. It is a very important important thing for you to understand. And what is untouchability? Untouchability is a form of social institution that legitimizes and enforces practices that are discriminatory, humiliating, exclusionary, and exploitative against people belonging to certain social groups. Although comparable forms of discrimination are found all over the world, untouchability involving the caste also. For making it an offense, publishes punishable by law. Article 17 also also makes it sure that anyone who violates Article 17 will comes under offences punishable by law. The Protection of Civil Rights Act 1955 was enacted by Parliament to further this this objective. So I hope you understood, and I hope you clear with the facts of Article 17. For more updates, for any other, in case of any confusion, let me know in the comment section. See you in the next video. Till then, bye bye.